dogs make us better people. They really can teach us more about love than most relationships we enter into.
Oh, thank you.
I grew up in a family with 7 kids, and we couldn't have dogs. We had no money, no dogs. And I always wanted a dog so badly. When I came out of the hospital, I had to learn to walk again. And my dogs really mothered me. We would go up in the woods and walk on trails, and they would walk 2 feet and stop and wait for me. And it really moved me. I felt that I was in the hands of God, or in the hands of God's helpers, my dogs. Not long after I started walking and feeling better, this idea just popped into my mind, and it was build the dog chapel.
What a good girl.
I wanted to do stained glass windows because it reminds us all of church. Each one of them represents a different aspect in our relationship with dogs. Faith, the faith they have in us, and the trust and the friendship, the great bond of friendship we have with them. The Remembers Well is an important part of the chapel. You know, when a person dies, we have a ritual, and I wanted to be able to put closure to our relationship with our dogs.
What is that? I can't really tell what that is. Is that a cat or is that a dog? It's a cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for all the times I said no.
I'm looking for
that's cute.
It nourishes my spirit by the fact that I do this. There's a sign outside that says, "Welcome all creeds, all breeds, no dogmas allowed." And just to share that with everybody, with no rules and no membership, and it's just open to everyone. It just gives me a sense that I'm not too wrapped up in myself.
Molly, look at the flowers. Hey, you want to smell that? It smells good.
Sally was one of the most outstanding dogs in my life. As soon as I saw Sally, she looked me in the eyes, and she has these beautiful, big, brown eyes, and we knew it was love. She passed away about a year ago, suddenly, and I still think of her every day. She's in my artwork all the time, and she will always be with me. I dream often of my dogs, and I really believe that if I dream about them, that part of my soul will always be fixed and joined with them, whether it's in heaven or here on earth.